The fall of David Ochoa should be told to many future generations, I swear to you. This man was one of the most hyped prospects in CONCACAF a few years back and even got a call-up to the Mexican national team. But over the span of a year, this man has been released by two teams and is currently a free agent. Guess what he's doing right now? Guess what he's doing? He just got hired as a goalkeeper coach for an MLS Next Pro team. This man is 22 years old. What happened with this man?